Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the shop. Yeah, baby, we're gonna lay up some wings. I knew you thought I was kidding.
Got the A-4 all covered up.
Back to some resin slinging action, baby. All right, come on. Dan got me some clear epoxy resin, 2108 from Associated Industries, of course. Before I get all resined up.
She has scar tissue that looks about 5 years old.
She removed her implant using the tracer made a serial number.
This guy's smarter than the doctor.
You let the Ludwig investigation in upstate New York.
That's the case of
work. Well, I just did not even fit.
It's all over the news. I saw the arrest. It was all busted up, broken nose and everything.
Yeah, well, that's what happens when they trip over their feet, right?
Oh, yeah, I've seen that happen before. They know that case couldn't have been easy.
What survivor's gonna be good this year, man? Got family members duking it out.
All the dump sites are pretty isolated, but this one takes the cake.
Some guys don't. They should have went and got a bunch of southern rednecks. It'd been just like a family barbecue, man. Man, I cannot wait to fly that F4, guys. I am just in awe over that thing. Oh, you can just feel the power, man. Dang, ground almost shakes. Okay, gotta get resin in them corners. And these radiuses especially. There were no voids. If you don't get no resin there, there will be a void. See what I mean about this primer though? It just stays laid down. Don't lift up, don't shrink. Now it's totally cured out, so it really ain't going nowhere now here.
Where's
she from? So no weave will show through. That's the goal. Turn that TV down. Okay, guys. This is what's tough. Okay, when you take this glass and you cut it at an angle, and when you pick it up, it just wants to deform. Okay, the trick is not to let it deform too bad. And get all that's when it's hard to get. Straighten back out again. And like I did here, if you can just put it where you need it, where you want it. Right off the get-go, you're better off. And it's hard to do. Once you cut that glass on an angle, it just does not want to stay straight. You know, so much cut it at an angle, it just don't want to stay like you put it. See, it looks way short, but it won't be by the time it's done. It's just hard to keep this glass how you cut it. I missed on my initial flop. That's what happened. If you can get your initial flop for just right where it needs to be, you'll fight it a lot less. And once you learn how to tug on your cloth, you know, because one way will fix it and the other way won't. You know? So there's kind of an art to seeing what your cloth wants. You know? Unless you just cut it way big, and I just don't like to do that. Waste cloth. Waste time cutting it. Messed this one all up from the get-go. Might call it a bad flop. Well, I'll get it straightened out. I'll call that one a bad flop. No one to blame it on but myself. So you guys like my rough and my late night videos with the music? Want some more of them? Maybe on the weekend or something. We could Friday night, rocking out Friday night in the shop. What do you guys think? Or should I mix up the music a little more? I just don't really like country. I'm just a head banging metal guy. Yeah, old Bob, your buddy Bob. Who can tell? I know you guys know this. Who did I get to party with when I was 18 years old? Oh, yeah. And who was there? Besides the group. I know you guys know this. Who did I party with when I was 18 years old? And who was there with us? I know you guys know this. I've talked about it. Come on, Carrie. Spit that one out, baby. Bill? See what I mean? You got to kind of tug it back and forth and get it. So this is how I cut it. If your initial flop, if you can keep from twisting the things, you know, that glass has kind of been hanging around here for a week, you know, since my turbines got here and I had to draw up everything and... If you keep that cloth from getting twisted and get a good flop, you'll be ahead of the curve, baby. Especially when you go for this exact cut. I'm telling you guys, it's worth it. Patterns. Make some patterns. Go for it, man. First part. Put that piece of glass right there in that corner. We'll beef it up a little bit. Okay, guys. I'll be back with part 2.